In the land of myths and the time of magic, there was a girl named Cynthia. Despite her parents' wishes, Cynthia left home at a young age, leaving her beloved, Hector, to improve her hunting and survival skills. She wanted to become a great huntress who could solve problems on her own. Unfortunately, she didn't know an army of priests headed by Isidore, who is an envoy of the Lord of the North, was coming from the Northern Lands. This is where our story of Cynthia begins.
Oh, it's good to be back home. I can't even remember the last time I was here. It must have been at least 2 months. I have missed my family very much, and Hector, of course. It's hard to live like this, with your beloved at a distance. But, fortunately, my studies are coming to an end. I'll have to make it up to him somehow. Maybe I will prepare a romantic picnic for him, like in the old days. I think he would really appreciate that gesture. Oh, this place is so adorable. But I should hurry if I want to be able to prepare a picnic before sunset. Tisana, Valley of Waterfalls, Hunters and Novice Wizards. We've never been able to acquire the magic that people from other lands possess. But we made up for it with our stealth and hunting skills. I have stood on this bridge many times, although I remember it being in pretty rough shape. Uncle Diego must have repaired it recently. A statue of the first moon shadow goddess. I should stop and offer her a prayer to gain her favor. Someone left a bow at the practice range. Maybe I should try it, just to warm up. All right, let's do this. That's enough. Time to go. The other half of the footbridge is being held up by those ropes. I'll have to cut them somehow if I want to get to the other side. Great! May your courage flow through me. I need to find a way to reach that switch at the center of the lake. Dear Goddess, I ask that you please protect me. Priests of the North? I wonder what they're doing here. I should stay low so they don't see me. Priests of the North? I wonder what they're doing here. I should stay low so they don't see me. Okay, now I need to find a way to climb up there. Thank you. What's this?
My head. What's? What is this place? Hello? Is anybody here?
It's me, with Hector at the tavern. This is when we met for the first time. These are my memories. I remember this place from when I was practicing archery with Uncle Diego. Oh, this is the place where we held each other's hand for the first time. Why am I seeing this? Is this a dream of some kind? I was in a state of confusion, laying there without any knowledge of what had just happened. Was that even real? Was my mind playing tricks on me? How did I end up on the other side of the mountain passage? I can't remember. But that doesn't matter right now. I have an ominous feeling in my gut. I need to make sure my family is okay. That's the most important thing right now. Looks like the priests are on the path to the village. I'll be unable to travel unspotted. That could be useful to distract him. I should be able to slip by unnoticed if I used an arrow. Poor little birdie is locked up in this cage. I should try to find the keys so I can set the bird free. Nothing here. Have to keep searching. Please, watch over me on my journey. That's it. There's the key. Now to get back to the cage. He's injured. Don't worry. I'll go find some medicine for this. Just hold on. I'll take care of you. Even more priests of the north on the road. There's no way they aren't already in the village.
Huh?
The bridge is lowered, and the levers to raise it are hidden. Please, give me your blessing, dear Moon Shadow Goddess.